Hello and welcome to my channel Zenith Institute, where learning matters. So guys, in my previous video I tried to explain you the similarities and differences between IELTS examination and TEF and TCF examination, and in the same video I explained you the differences between TCF and TEF examination. I mean I compared the format of these two exams, TCF and TEF examination. So in that video I got two queries. So I want to address these two queries because they are having some confusion or something. So the first question was asked from Mahmudul Hassan. So he is writing, insofar I know audio recordings in TCF examination are played once, but in TEF they are played twice. But TCF is relatively easier. Are those true? So his question is that. So let me first explain you the format, listening format for TCF and TEF examination. So in TEF you are going to get 60 questions and you are going to get 40 minutes to solve them. All the 60 questions will be in MCQ form, okay, and these 60 questions will be divided in section wise, section A, section B, section C and section D. And of course, when you are starting from section one, section A to section D, gradually your level, difficulty level will be is going to increase. Section A, all the documents will be played, all the questions, all the documents are going to play twice. Section B, some documents are going to play twice, some are once. In section C, some questions again are going to played once or twice, later the twice. And section D, all the questions will be played only once. So it is not that all the documents you are going to hear twice, no. Some questions again will be played once. In instruction, they will guide you. So to achieve your desired level, CLB level 8 or 9, in between that, out of 60 questions, you have to answer 55 questions correctly. So only 5 questions you are having a scope to answer incorrect. Otherwise, a minimum 55 questions you have to answer correctly for TEF. Now for TCF, the format is you are going to get 40 questions, and to answer these 40 questions, you are going to get 60 minutes. Okay, and there is no level or something. There, of course, there will be from the questions, the 40 questions will be from level A1 to C2 level. So gradually you are going ahead with the difficulty level, higher difficulty levels. And out of 40 question, if you want to achieve CLB levels 8 or 9, which is the desired level, you need to answer 30 questions correctly. So only 10 questions you can answer wrong. So accordingly you can decide which is better for you. Now which is easier, TCF or TEF? If you ask me, according to me, I will tell my students that you just evaluate yourself. You just check your what are your strong points. If you are working under some mentor or if you have a trainer to prepare for TEF or TCF examination, please talk to them, like, what are your strong points? Are you good at listening, writing, speaking or reading, especially in listening and speaking or writing? So suppose if your listening skill is really strong, you can go for TCF examination, TCF, because you are going to get 40 questions and they are going to play once. If you think that your writing skill is good, then again you can go for TCF because they are going to give you 3 topics to write. In TEF you are going to get only 2 topics. So accordingly you decide, you just check your strong points. Don't judge yourself out of others' experience, how they experience. So don't read any forum. You just check yourself, like, how comfortable you are with which section, which module you are strong at, and work on that, and accordingly you select your examination. Because I don't think so, nobody can tell you that, okay, the listenings are played twice, so go for that. You don't know the difficulty level, okay? So check yourself, work on yourself, and solve lots and lots of exercises before going for exam. There is also a channel called Teve Sank Mond, so that you can go and check yourself. There are plenty of exercises over there available. So you can check your level of how comfortable you are with the language. Yes, if you have any other question, you can definitely ask me. So according to me, there is nothing, there is no easy or tough. That depends upon individual and how well you are prepared with the exam. And the second question was asked from Tanuja. So she is writing, hello, thank you for sharing. What is the cost of TCF and TEF and center near to Bangalore? So she is from India. So let me tell you, in India there are in India these exams are conducted under Alliance Francaise. So Alliance Francaise from New Delhi, Chennai, Bhopal, Chandigarh, Mumbai and Kolkata. These centers are available to give your TEF or TCF examination. Chennai and Chandigarh, and I think in Mumbai also, they will conduct TEF Canada and TEF Quebec examination, while New Delhi, Bhopal, Kolkata are for TCF tests. But they are totally, it is their center choice whether they are going to conduct the exam or not, because if they are getting sufficient number of admissions, then only they are going to conduct the examination. And this is the thing. And if you ask me from Bangalore nearest center, I think for you it will be Chennai. And you need to contact the Alliance Francaise center once. Right now the pandemic is going on, so if you call them, I don't think so they are able to pick up the call. So you can send them the mail and they will contact you through mail only. They will give you information through mail only. And the charges varies from center to center, country to country, but in India it is approximately between 15K to 25K. Again, the results are announced by email within around 44 weeks after the examination date, and these results are valid only for 2 years from the date of declaration of your results. So these are the information and these are the questions I got from TCF and TEF examination. If you have any other question, please ask me on comment section. I'll try to address your questions also. If you have any doubts, you can ask me. So I'll try to answer you those questions. I hope guys you like this video and maybe some of your queries got solved. And yes, if you didn't subscribe my channel, do subscribe. And if you like this video, do share with your friends and learning partners. And thank you for watching.